No, this is Cecily's last day working at Radio Shack after 8 incredible years.
Well, I've been here 11.
I know. And 8 of them were incredible. Honestly, I don't think that Radio Shack could have survived this long without Cecily. Every time she came to work, she had a new character or a new accent or a new impression that would just blow you away. She'd have a power and a joy to her performance.